Game is stuttering for me today or something. Not even online. No. I just transferred, cause I installed my new hard drive I got. And I took everything off of the 320 and put it on the terabyte one. And it's now, it might be part of the reason.
They make you look so badass, too. Okay, let me know how you get on.
Getting ready to do heist with Michael. Have you done that one yet? Story mode? Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'd invite you, but you know. It'd be cool if they had, you know, since there's three people, if you could do, you know, two different people, two of your friends, being able to play the other two characters, you know, offline mode. Oh, that's pretty fun, actually. Challenging.
user joined your channel.
Hello. Okay. Did what? Had somebody in my room. Wow. Just twitched her. Oh shit. Fucking pretty good. Cool. That'll come in handy. I figured out something here about Twitch alerts. When... Oh, there we go. See, it's not... That's probably why. When it shows me that I have a follower... Or, I'm sorry, when Twitch alerts is in my viewers list, like they're viewing me, then the alerts fucking work. When they're not viewing me, is when there's problems. No. It's up to them. I mean, I think that's all part of their coding. I think that's on their side. Right, because, yeah, sometimes they're it shows that they're viewing me, and then when they're viewing me, then it's fucking nice.
Want to send an invite up?
Oh, you've never used it?
Oh, really? From the car, I like to use the AP pistol.
The what?
The AP pistol.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's full auto and it hits harder than a mic. Do not go off the stats that the games give you. They're all wrong.
Yeah, especially if you're buying a car. It shows up wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, they're completely wrong. I've been watching a lot of videos to find out what the best cars are.
Is it Torno?
Yeah.
And the Adler?
No, the Zaturno is the best overall supercar. Like, the best overall muscle car is the Dominator. The best overall sports car is the LG. The best overall bike is pretty much a tie compared to the Body and the Akuma. One will be better than the other with, like, really sharp turns, but the Body has the best acceleration if you
utilize the Akuma
a lot.
The Akuma, not the Akuma, because that's a bike, right? I love the Akuma, that's a good bike. For the sports car, the LG versus the armored car, I liked the LG better, but I've been driving the armored car more for obvious reasons. And after we did that race last night and I tried one of each, I liked the armored car better, but it's heavier, so that makes a difference. Maybe that was part of the problem, too.
Yeah, right. Throwing that weight around the corners is what causes the armored car problem.
Well, unless you learn how to use it. I'd recommend getting an LG. No, that's a good car, man. It's just not armored. Okay, keep that one.
No. Don't waste your spaces on compact sedan or coupe. Because nobody ever races those, and nobody ever customizes them.
Huh. Should we go loud, or should we go smart? I've always went smart before. going in loud is oh yeah, I didn't do I can't remember which one I did the first time. No. Maybe. Is that where wait. Going in with the bug spray is when they go in through the roof or something? Uh-huh. And you don't, oh, and then you don't get off, you don't drive your bike away?
I guess the world record for fastest lap speed or whatever on like the PS4 is the LG.
On what race?
Out of cars. That's on some map that they use as a, I guess all the Twitchers are using.
Or loud. I don't remember which one I did, man. Loud, fuck it. Eddie Tao. Bigger cut. Packy McCreary. Remember Packy, don't you know?
No.
Got it. But I'm not taking it, goddammit. Kind of hard to go from online to regular story mode, you know that? Cars suck and everything. What?
It's not even in my friends thing. Hold on. Change maps. Nope.
I'll be right back, man. I'm gonna shut this down and re-fucking start.
User disconnected from your channel.
Here I am. Nope. I guess I auto-joined. What are we doing?
User entered your channel.
All right. Nobody got time for that. I think everything works fine. It's just, or something. Blah Mortal Kombat! AP pistol? Red condolences, buddy. How'd it go yesterday, Kamen? He can only listen to us, he can't participate no more. Thank you. Damn it, now it's loading on my arm, it's finished the heist. What the hell's going on up in here?
Yeah.
Which one were you trying in the shooting range? Well, I mean, what isn't there like different types of there's different types of, I don't know what to call them, tests, so to speak, in the shooting range, isn't there?
You just were blowing everything. You have to hit your color.
Pop blows everything all the time. That is overkill. That truck will make it now, sometimes. Oh shit. Whoa, I can't say I've ever seen that before.
User in your channel timed out.
Whoa. A fucking, there's never seen one of those in the game before. A mountain lion or something ran out in front of me and ran it over. Oh, look at all these animals and shit. What the hell? This is all new experience. I didn't think it was that far. I'm only up, not even that far. What is the button for your mini map? Nope. Or your mini menu? No, just the mini menu, like that pops up for your inventory and your map and shit like that. Tab? M? Must be disabled right here. Just working on my controller or on the.
There you go.
Bum 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 bum.
What's your problem? How are you? I didn't mean it. That fucking war zone.
What are we gonna do here? Something severely fucking wrong here. Hey, I don't normally listen to my messages, but I might listen to yours.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm modding my car.
Parking garage. How am I supposed to do that? The fucker. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, the fucking bitch, man. Stupid. A terrible player. You're right about one thing, Nop. I do have to change my sensitivity on my fucking... around.
There it is. Oh, resend it. I accidentally deleted. Done. That car cost a lot to upgrade. I'll attack. I did find out something, though, about tires.
What?
Off-road tires are the best overall. The reason why is it doesn't give you any more traction or anything, but going over, like, little curbs will not affect your vehicle whatsoever.
Let me ask you this, does it affect you on a normal pavement street?
It's no better or worse than stock, high-end tires. The only benefit to it is curbs, meaning you can cut corners harder. You in position yet? Fall. I see way over there. Take the opening shot. I'll take the distraction. Oh shit. That was a bad idea. I jumped off the ledge. Okay. Or jump off of here?
Fire roll again. All right, time for a heist.
Holy fuck, this car's fat. And it handles like a go-kart. No, it's the elegy. Has shitty brakes, but my traction is like max, my acceleration is max, and my top speed is almost max. But who needs brakes if you have traction? That was pretty fun. Yeah. Which car do you have? Oh, yeah. Blow up too. Okay. Actually, we only need one car for this because one of us has to drive the other. Put it on a hard. Oh well. I'm getting in my beast. Oh, we can't kill the Banshee. Now we know which one to grab. Then I'll blow him. you just say we're a boring shit? Alright, you wanna get the Banshee? Yeah. Right, mail. Hey. Oh, we gotta lose.
You moron.
That's a fucker.
Yeah, this car is the bomb. No.
Oh, see, back to that fucking veteran thing. Driving in the tunnel, that's weird. Yeah, but I'm at 100 frames. There is no fucking reason why I should be stuttering.
Had him chasing me.
What the hell? Oh, watching wrestling.
Great.
Good.
Well done. You are very resourceful.
Steph just took off the top rope.
Really? I do.
Like he's gonna choke John Cena with it.
The only one I've done death metal and Gentry does it. Ticket to Elysium, to Mash and Grab, and Bust Out. blatantly the wrong way. Yeah, yeah. I'm lost in the jungle.
Oh man.
Oh really? And sandwich myself.
Oh, you fucker.
Pretty close, right behind him. Oh, he just fucking crashed. Did.
funny. Did you do the... Have you done the quests enough with the... He's a... Not a peeping Tom, but he's a photolist. Like a paparazzi. That's what I'm looking for. That's fucking spectacular, isn't it? Love it when the Bella twins come out and shake that ass.
Just take my card. Oh, yours blew up anyways.
Her aging muff. You heard Lindsay Lohan sued fucking Rockstar over this game, right? Pretty much.
The helicopter. Good, I didn't need that hood.
You bitch.
think he's in a hurry. No.
User joined your channel.
Good user.
What's up, butt face?
What are you doing?
Listening to metal covers of pop songs.
You like
there's a few gems in here.
You like that J-pop, one of them, the fucking... Isn't them little Japanese girls playing heavy metal now or something?
I don't
think I'm
Get the truck, go.
Oh, look up baby metal. That's what it's called.
Okay, I got an idea. What we're gonna do, instead of following the truck, just put the GPS on this area and we'll beat him to here. Yeah, we can set up an ambush.
Trevor's fucking that old lady.
Hey,
cunt, 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 cunt.
Well, that bitch headed right for us.
At least one.
Or you can call Lester.
That was awesome, dude.
Take it slow over here. Put run in your tank. El Burrow.
Tink.
Miles.
You beat your game yet?
Say that one more time.
Did you beat your game yet?
No. Close. Yeah. I should have it done tonight.
Uh-huh. I'm sure, Tinkles, I'm sure. This private property, fuck off. God damn. Get some cover. Then what are you gonna do, Tink?
Then I might play some GTA Online.
Oh.
I know where you can get some games really cheap.
Yeah,
good ones
you,
you like. What's up, Sticks?
Hey, Sticks.
Not much. But I am interested in these cheap games. Please do tell.
Oh, well, fuck. Let me send you a link. Fuck, yeah, hold on. Give me just uno momento, por favor.
Earn him some, you know, 20 cents or so.
Fuck no.
Wait, are you streaming?
Excuse me, a dollar.
I am.
Okay, good.
Oh no, this is good stuff, dude, don't worry. I want the world to hear. Alright, I fucking died, but that's okay.
Wanna take the car? Oh, before I die? Oh, right in the car. You got this.
Sticks, you've come to the right place, buddy. There's a link for you, my friend. Right fucking there in the TeamSpeak channel.
I just got into GTA Soul Book Market.
Oh my god. You ever heard of CDKeys.com?
No, I haven't.
Well done.
They have good stuff, man.
I like that. Really, I do.
If you were at all interested in the new Mortal Kombat, they have that for like $15. You know,
that's,
it just came out
cheap.
Like days ago. Not all of them are that cheap, but there's some good fucking prices for sure. Are you interested in like the new Batman Arkham Knight?
No, a guy at my work is though. I think he's going to be buying the PS4 just to get that game.
Oh, really? Because you can get it right now for... I just paid with the $100 version, I just paid $35 for. And if
nice.
You wanted, if you were interested in just the regular game, you'd get it for like $22.
I'll have to tell him about that site.
Make sure he uses my link, though. That's the key to this whole ordeal for me. I get a nice commission off of every sale when you use my link.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help.
So what is everybody doing?
Sure.
I'm playing offline. Have you done any of the offline yet?
No, not yet.
Oh, it's fucking great. I'd highly, highly recommend this shit.
I was saving it for when everybody starts dropping out of the online.
Yeah.
I got the armored car from the heist thing.
Nice.
Front end of it screams Mitsubishi to me.
Yeah, a little bit.
A lot of these cars are made from like different parts of real cars. They're like molded them together.
No, we still got the last part, I think. I believe so. I think we stole the bus. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, we stole the bus and the travel plans or something. Yeah, I'm sitting in my garage in it right now.
Pitched a picture of my car.
Run her over. And then take a picture of the bloodstain she left on your car.
Alright, let's try Grace. Go to the air.
Trevor's truck is awesome, so we can't get it for the offline. I mean, online.
One.
Episode five? What do you keep buying DLC for it or what?
No, this is the last episode. It still does one big game.
Mm-hmm.
No!
Trust me, I already tried to look for episodes.
Thank you.
One, two, three. It's all the other cars and NPCs on the road. Whoa! Whee!
You guys are at the city airport?
No, that's...
Help! Can we try to do an impromptu race?
Okay.
Just hold select and, or, you know, M and then do impromptu race. You can do that pretty much at any point in time ever.
Just throw you into a race, or do you have to invite people?
No, it should be just, yeah. It's like doing them death matches when you challenge somebody to a one-on-one death match.
Oops, I think I backed out of it.
Hot car races.
Hmm.
Alright, let's go online and kill some.
That little space your high truck makes, it's perfect. You can always knock these trucks out of the way easily. Rhinoceros mating. Screenshot. Oh shit. Look at me. Fuck. Train. Being pushed down the line. Feel very safe. Oh, I'm high centered. I need a push.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management to remind you that we have a wide range of luxury and specialty vehicles available for delivery. We look forward to helping you soon.
There we go. Or not.
That's what she said. Can't have anything nice. All he wants to do is fucking destroy. So, Tink, what do you do in that game exactly? I'm curious. Tinkalink.
Back to the future.
What?
Are you like Michael J. Fox or something?
Kinda, yeah. Pretty much.
Oh.
Trying to restore my timeline. And it incorporates, you know, the movies and stuff too.
Oh yeah?
There's just a lot of dialogue driving me nuts.
Oh yeah?
Damn RPGs and their dialogue.
But that was what made the game fun. The art, the dialogue.
All the talking?
Uh-huh. It could be worse.
It's just, it's fine if it wasn't so much.
Who's Vale Nightwing?
We haven't figured that out yet. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hit him. I hit him from far. Real far. Can't see him no more either. Look at Shina.
Welcome back. Sure.
God damn it, I'm gonna fucking die. Trying to kill this guy. I had him sniped from far. I hit him. Like, I can't even see him so far, even through my scope. But I fucking hit him.
Damn it.
I'm gonna kill this guy. He just don't know it yet. Maybe he does know it.
I think I just found a good spot to make a bicycle race.
Ooh. Oh, you fucker! You fucking pig! That sucks. He made it to his apartment. Oh, he set me up cold. He set me up cold. That was good. Oh, he set me up cold. Oh, he's a level 5. No wonder why. Touché. Yeah, he got me. He went out to the other side of this building. I didn't know. I thought he went into his apartment, so I was just trying to run from the cops and went around the corner, and he was hidden behind the corner and then decided to blow me up with the rocket launcher. Touché. I don't know. He did it to me. Oh yeah, I don't have one either.
That? The what? The homing launcher? If you fire fast enough, you can. Like right before it locks on to anything. But most of the time you end up blowing yourself up if you don't lock on.
So you're telling me there's a chance.
You guys, like, go somewhere or do something? Boy, there's only 5 people in this fucking room. Wrecked him, damn near killed him.
Just because the truck's this high up does not mean it's a monster truck, no. When a big truck runs over your car. Can't you buy the monster truck?
Oh. Hi, Stinky.
Hi.
See, you're stinky.
Whatever. I just showered. I smell like a flower. Oh. Ooh, I'm a poet. Didn't know it. I'm also really hungry.
Well, maybe it's not you that's hungry. Maybe it's the other you.
Probably. I'm not just usually hungry this close after dinner. We just got the lunch. I'm actually hungry.
Is this thing armored?
Smoke a bowl, smoke a bowl.
Are they on top of the building or in the building?
Over near me. And in front, too.
At least this youngin' hasn't quit. Maybe they're not a youngin', but, you know, they don't quit. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Let's rock. Chink, what are you gonna play next?
Probably GTA Online.
Then?
Huh?
And then?
Well, it's a never-ending game, so I don't know.
Are there trucks coming out or something? Got my side.
Oh, horse.
Where?
Green dot over this way. When did the windows get shot out in this? Should have taken my car. It's armored. Windows, too.
Oh, that motherfucker.
I was wondering why you missed her off, right? Nice recovery. There's a ways up the road still. To eat some snacks. I forget, what are the keys for when you're in the air to tilt your car back and forward? So shift is forward, control is back. First spin. So you can do a barrel roll while you're flying through the air. Cool. I thought for sure we were gonna hit a tree there. Thank you. lost your passenger side front fender. I'm just watching to see if we catch on fire.
Who do you think?
Hello, hello! So you found the place! Well, you're the talk of the streets, my friend. Can I call you that? I feel we will be great friends. Hey, look at this place! Isn't it beautiful? A modernist wonder home. Very significant. My business associate lives here. I bought it for her. For him. For her. For her as a present, because I like her as a business associate. Anyway, here, give me that. Yes, perfect. I will do great. Good working with you, my friend. I'll see you again. And keep this house between us.
User entered your channel.
That was unexpected.
I've done all of these.
You starting now? I'm still loading.
See that.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Who's bank do? Bank do. We can't go with five people, though, can we?
Oh, I was starting to, but I didn't know you already had a full room. Oh, we kicked the random dude.
So I need to buy a whole bunch of fucking armor and ammo. Yeah, something like that.
What's going on, fellas? How you doing tonight?
I'm here!
Oh my god, it's Waldy.
I knew you exist.
Howdy.
Busy and playing Secret World and everything in between. How about y'all?
What is... Oh, we gotta go to the press. I don't have a vehicle, I don't think.
I was planning on actually get on here last night and playing some GTA with y'all, but my freaking in-laws are in town.
Let's take mine, it's right here.
Who did I just take?
This is my car.
Oh, well, you drive your car.
Oh, it don't matter.
Are we gonna fucking pull up and then get out and run around and do a Chinese fire drill?
Yeah. Shut mouth, cheeky in the face.
Food and you're cool.